好，接下来我们看这个历届的作答题的部分啊。Classify the objects into two groups, whether it is good sound reflector or absorber. OK，所以就取决于它是柔软粗糙的，还是平滑坚硬的。OK，carpet 是柔软粗糙的啦，所以它是 good sound absorber。And then metal sheet 是 good reflector。Tile 也是，Tile 是那个瓷砖哈，它也是坚硬光滑的，good reflector，还有 polystyrene 是那个宝丽龙啊，宝丽龙它是 good absorber。OK，第二题有图的，name the following devices used to overcome human limitation of hearing，哪一个？这个第一个呢是 megaphone 哦，第二个呢叫做 hearing aid。第三个呢叫 stethoscope，kaleidoscope 呢它是好像是万花筒啊，OK，所以是不是我们这边要懂的啦？第一个是 megaphone，第二个是 hearing aid，第三个是 stethoscope，好嘞，OK，再来 assisting the doctor to detect sound in our body 是3号 stethoscope，然后 amplify the voice 应该是。虽然这题好像很有争议性哈，二号其实也是放大那个声音嘛，对不对？Hearing aid 也是上放大声音，所以你要看第三个，receiving the voice to make it audible 是听得到，就是这个人他原本听不到声音，他现在弄到那个声音可以听到哦，所以比较像是 hearing aid，所以变成了那个 amplifying the voice 应该是比较贴切是在 megaphone 的，OK，所以有时候看选项啊，你要全部看完它。再去做这个决定，这样子啊。OK，第三题，diagram shows the frequency range of hearing，frequency range of hearing range of human and animal. What is the unit measurement of frequency？哪一个是 frequency 的单位？Hertz，Hz。What is the frequency of ultrasound？大过20千赫兹，20 kilohertz 啊，要记得要看那个 K。Name two animals in diagram that can hear ultrasound，哪一个是20千以上可以听20千以上的？这是 human，这是谁？这个是 bat and dolphin，cat and dog，这个是 elephant and mole，这一个轴好像没有写到是什么东西吧？所以，当然这边你可以选 cat and dog，你也可以选 bat and dolphin。当然没有这个 cat and dog 的选项，我们会有选bat and dolphin 的。OK，Ramesh carries out an activities in laboratory using a meter rule, a meter ruler. He press down the end of the ruler and release it immediately as shown in diagram. The activity produce sound. So 它要你填字啦。A is produced from the B of an object. Sound is produced from the vibration. Oscillation 跟 vibration 什么差别？Oscillation 好像是叫摇摆，vibration 可能比较快一些。Anyway，我们用的是 vibration 的哈。B，the sound is produced。When from the vibration of an object, okay. So Ramesh concludes that sound can be transferred through solid, liquid, gas. 什么？哪一个呢？Travels sound the fastest，应该是 solid。solid travels the sound fastest。就是这样罢了吧。solid。接下来 Doppler effect。Is the apparent change in frequency caused by relative movement of sound source and relative movement of the observer or both? Frequency of a sound source can be observed. 再讲过啊。Frequency of a sound source heard by observer 吧。嘿嘿。怎样 increasing when Sound source approach stationary observer，所以反正这个不是重点了哈。它的意思是说，sound source approaches a stationary object, a stationary observer，你就会听到那个 frequency 会 increase 啊，就是这样。如果是 approach，反正 approach 的就是 increase，不管谁 approach 谁，然后 away 的就是 decrease。OK，所以 away 谁也是一样的。再来，dark。Sound is produced through vibration. It is transmitted faster through solid compared to liquid. 啊，所以应该就是这样吧了，没问题。